Hi, PhotoPiller. In this video, you'll learn how to move the observer's pin. The observer's pin is the red pin you see on the map. It represents the position from where you wish to take the photo. There are three ways to move it. The first way is to drag and drop it, very useful for short distance moves. Tap once on the pin, and you'll see how a text box pops up. This box contains the information about the latitude and the longitude of the observer's pin, and altitude information we'll explain in a future video. If you tap again on the pin will lift. Now you can place it in the location you desire. Do it again. Drag and drop it. The second way is by using the Move Observer's Pin button you have on the map. It is very useful for long distance moves. Tap on it. You'll see that the pin lifts and that a white cross appears on the map. Now, scroll the map to explore the territory. Once you have found a good location, tap on it again or tap on the white cross to place the observer's pin in the desired location. Let's do it again, and this time we will tap on the white cross. Let's see the third way. Forget about the pin. Explore the map until you find a good location. Then, do a long press on the map to place the observer's pin in the pressed location. Let's do it again. Look for a location. Long press on the map, and you see how the pin is relocated. Remember, it is important not to move the map while pressing on it. There is a fourth way to move the observer's pin. Use the GPS button. The GPS button is located on the map. Tap on it, and the observer's pin will be placed in your current location. In addition to the GPS and Move Pin buttons, there are two more buttons on the map. This one is the compass button. Tap on it to auto-rotate the map according to compass orientation. It helps to orient yourself when doing fieldwork. And this one is the expand map button. Use it to work comfortably with a larger map screen. Tap on it to enlarge the map and tap on it again to come back to normal size. That's all, PhotoPiller. Thanks for watching.